A significant drug bust in Anne Arundel County. Yesterday, police served a search warrant on a house in the 500 block of Edwards Drive in Odenton, and they arrested 30-year-old Lauren Harrell. Police seized marijuana, THC cartridges, two guns, and cash. Police began investigating in December after getting complaints of drugs being sold at the house. Harrell faces a number of charges now.